Let's go find a game of cards.
These Glyphod roots, they're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
Slice them. Gouge them. Pierce through them. Breaking through these.
Duh.
At your pleasure.
Pin them to the wall.
Duh.
Thank you.
ship is awfully big.
I need you.
Die.
Here, throw.
Go.
Thank you. Pierce through. This way, I guess.
Rest in peace. your pleasure.
Here, throne.
Pardon me. Yeah.
Slice him.
Malthus. Of course. More trouble. Not sure about that one, though. Never seen it before.
Not in the underworld, anyway!
Shh. Search for the Devil's Sword, Sparda. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be. But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparda, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it and destroy it! Only then will his reign be truly realized.
I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
Now, get to work.
Pin him to the wall.
Here, throw him. Yeah.
Feels immensely.
It's not the time for poetry! Wait, what does that even mean?
Where there's a will, there's a way. Now let's go.
At your pleasure.
At your pleasure. Gouge him. At your pleasure.
Time. That's quite a horse.
Powers of folly are measured by the clock, but of wisdom, no clock can measure. Die.
Hey!
I'm fine. I must chase him. If the Devil Sword Sparda still exists, it may very well be our only hope.
Think about this for a minute now. What will you do if you find him? You gotta be strong in mind and body to wield the Sparda, and you, sir, are not. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparda will just be too much for you.
For me, yes. But what if the boy, Nero? Let's go. Once we are near the Sparda, even I should be able to sense its presence.